Hey everyone, Kobanermani456 here, recording another video. So yeah, today, starting a brand new walkthrough on a Kirby Returns to Dreamland. So, yeah, it turns out this game was yesterday delayed at, GameStop. Like, for some reason, they didn't have it in stock. And I'd bought the game with, store and credit, pre-ordered it. So, didn't really have the money to buy it anywhere else, like at Best Buy. So I just was basically left to wait. And they thought it was gonna come out, like, on the 1st of November. But, turns out that they actually got the shipment today. So, yeah, when it went to go pick it up, and we're gonna go on start this baby. So, yeah, Kirby is supposed to be, kind of like the Donkey Kong games and, whatchamacallit, Donkey Kong and Mario 2D platformer games where you have, like, the four characters and stuff like that. They can hop in, hop out, all that jazz. So, gotta put this freaking wrist strap on my Wii Remote is kind of like an older version of it. So I have to hold this sideways. Very nice. Okay. So yeah, I am really pumped about this game though, because it's gotten some pretty good reviews. The music and graphics look amazing. And heck yeah, this is cutie-ootie awesome sauce. Burr, 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 burr. Oh, Meta Knight. Heck yeah. Let's do this. So yeah, if you kind of see a bit of a flickering, I'm sorry about that. It's just what happens when I play Wii games with an HD camera. That's what, I don't know, it probably won't be noticeable on YouTube, because YouTube does have a way with, YouTube has a way with compressing videos, so it shouldn't be too bad on YouTube. But anyway, we're going to go on and select the new file. We're going to play main mode. So yeah, this is actually the first Kirby game I've played on Wii, like, fully. I never did play all of Kirby's Epic Yarn, so yeah. I didn't even own it, but look here, this is nice. Kind of like a storybook kind of look. Aw, look at Kirby!
Let's go have a picnic! You can come along too, Meta Knight!
Oh snap, what the heck is that? And look, it's King
Day.
Wow, holy, look at that ship. So yeah, as usual, Kirby games do not have voice acting. Basically, not a single Nintendo game has voice acting except for Mario saying, "Let's go!" So it's kind of just like music and characters act out stuff, basically, in these cutscenes.
So I don't have to hear anybody complaining about, "Oh, I can't hear because your voice is all over the cutscenes."
Well, looky right there. Ooh. What do we have here?
And Meta Knight's like, "I must not show too much of myself to these intruders."
Holy. What? Oh snap, looks like all of their ship's parts have just, like, fallen off. Aw, poor guy.
We must help you! I'll help you.
Kirby, what are you doing? We don't want to do this.
You know what, I'll go on.
Yeah, we'll do it.
With the power of teamwork.
So yeah.
Kirby!
And yeah, I can't even mimic his voice. So, oh wells. And off to the land of who knows what. To fix the ship. So yeah. It's like Noah's Ark. I don't know, I just thought of that. So looky right here. Kirby with his star power. This is level 1 Cookie Country. So yeah, let's see what this is all about. So I read the manual, all that jazz. See what I need to do and stuff like that with the controls. So looky right there. What's over here? A bunch of baloney I don't think we have access to. obviously, so. Okay, that's Dash right there. Alright, let's just hop in. There's probably gonna be a tutorial. Yeah, so you see here, four players can jump in anytime, quick join, and then quick quit. It's kind of interesting. Basically, press the circle, like the minus button for a long time to drop out kind of quickly. And the quick join is just have any, like press any button. So yeah, one thing that does kind of sting about the multiplayer in this game is that all characters share the same lives up there. So yeah, kind of stinks. Okay, so obviously, Wooly. Okay, so we can suck this guy in and then shoot him out with the one button again. Nice. Look at us, we are so fat, we are obese. Ha ha, yeah. So yeah, we can suck, swallow, and blow him out, so. Wait, what? Oh, wow, that's what she said. I just saw that all of a sudden. All right. So look at this knight right here. Let's toss this guy out. Wait, what does that say right there? Down button? Oh, that's the duck. Let's swallow him. Heck yeah, we're Cutter now. So let's see what this... Look at that. We got the power of, like... Something like this. Like a Shuriken star? I don't know what this is. Oh, look at that. It can get, like, big and stuff like that. Nice. In your face, bub. Alright, so the float, it's not the up button. Like in the old Kirby games, you just press the 2 button repeatedly. Now, these graphics, looking at it... we can dash right here, see here, and run over a little small areas like this. Oh, whoopsie, I missed the star. Hey, ba-ba-da, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. But, with Kirby games, like, this Kirby game, though, these graphics aren't really that impressive, to be honest, like, for the Wii, even. It's obvious that it's a GameCube game, but, I've always thought that GameCube games look good anyway, so it's not that bad, to be honest. And, I mean, it's freaking cute. I mean, you can't hate this art style or anything like that, so, hoping to... Oh, wait, look. Oh, shoot, why did I do that? That was stupid. Okay, so, right here... Oh, my word, let me see right here. Let's drop this power up right here. Okay. Swallow him. Okay, we are now Sword Kirby. Awesome. We are like Zelda. I guess this is kind of like a... What is it? Oh, we knocked him out. Oh, heck yeah. Look at this. We're like super awesome sauce. I guess this is kind of like a... What is it? For like... Zelda's 25th anniversary kind of like reference or something like that. I don't know. Oh, looky there. There is whatchamacallit? Oh, I might actually need to fool around with the brightness settings on my camera, because from looking at it, this game kind of has it. Like, the Wii console doesn't have brightness settings, so I might need to fool around with that in a second. So let me know what you think in the comments below, what you think about the camera quality. Okay, so right here, we can... Oh, we can't swallow this, so we gotta drop that. Okay, now we can suck this in, shake the Wii remote, and we can, like, suck in a huge amount, and that gives us, like, extra, like, a huge, what is it? Power-up. So see this huge freaking guy right here? I don't know what he is. Suck him in, but then shake it, and you can carry this thing around, and we can be like, oh, hey, it's Fat Albert in it. Oh, snap, look at that. Freaking owned. In your face. So yeah, the game controls really well. I mean, it's pretty fun. Pretty easy, though, but, I mean, that's what Kirby games are. It's just, like, something to relax, I guess you'd say, for all players. Oh, look at this guy. Look at Hotshot right here. Suck him in. Oh, yeah. We are Ultra Sword. Heck yeah, don't mess with me. Oh, snappigans. Wooly. Holy Obi-Wan Kenobi, did you see that? He annihilated those guys. Okay, here we go. Don't mess with me. Ba-bam! Here we go again. Shikow. Shikow? What the heck was that? I don't know. Oh, chop suey! We're gonna eat Chinese tonight. Look at that. This guy is beast. What the heck is that right there? He's just like annihilating everything. Man. Kirby will fool you. He is. You never underestimate the Kirbmeister. Oh, snap. Skadoosh. Ba-bam. And yeah, I know I'm probably just kind of like getting annoying.
Oh, wow, look at that, a gold sword.
What is that right there?
Holy schnappigans.
Okay, so let's check what this out, what this is right here. And then, what is it?
Oh my word, it's a portal into another world, I guess.
Oh snap. Okay, so it looks like that's like a bad thing we gotta outrun. Kind of like the walls in games, you know? Like the wall that's gonna crush you, so. Okay, so let's follow this star. Okay. Get out of here, bubs. Look at that thing. It's just like taking out those all those enemies like hardcore. Well, okay, actually, I think I might need to... Okay, be right back. I'm gonna mess with my camera settings really briefly. Okay, just realized that Kirby looked a bit whitish right there. So, turn my brightness settings. Yeah, this is much better. Okay, I turned... Oh, my word. Turn my brightness settings to vivid so that you can look at Kirby a bit more. So, yeah, because he was looking a bit too bright, to be honest. So, like... So I turned the colors to vivid so that you could see them a bit better. Yeah. Okay, looks like the end right here.
Skadoosh. Awesome sauce.
Yeah, it looks a bit bright here to be quite honest. Okay, so let's eat some meat. And we haven't tried this power up yet, so I guess we'll do this. This is a fire move. Let's see what this does. Okay. Let's see what this does right here. Oh, snap. Okay, actually, let's check our menu right here. Fire. Let's see what this is. Feel the heat of hot flame techniques. Light fuses. Climb walls. Fireball climb. And if you're on fire, it's fireball inferno time. Okay, fire one. Let's see right here. Fire breath and hold that. Okay, if facing right. Okay, so one is fire breath. Fire breath and what? Anything on here? Okay, I don't understand this right here, but let me see right here. Burning flame, one during burn. Okay, in midair spinning fire breath. Okay, I don't know. I'm kind of confused right now, but we're just gonna roll with this. So, yeah. Oh snap! Oh no! Give me back my power up! Give it back to me. Wait, why did I just do that? Dang it, I am screwed right now. Wow. Where's my power up? How do we get this guy right here? Okay. Okay, here we go. We can. Oh, I thought we were sucking them in right there. Okay. Oh, we can eat his. Okay, look here. I see. Sorry, I'm messing up all of a sudden here. Okay. Okay, we can take in his fireballs. And then that's gonna give us, like, power, so... Yeah, we can shoot him back at him. Ah, shoot. We're almost out of health here. I need to get on the ball right here. There we go, that's how we get him. Alright then. Not bad whatsoever. Alright, I think we got this. Okay. There we go. One more hit right here, people. Awesome sauce. Yeah, it looks a bit too bright to be honest. Owned! Heck yeah. We took him down. Downtown. We are so cute. We got the power. Hey, hey, yeah. So we get a Metamato right here. Very nice. And out of the portal we go. So yeah, I might need to fool around with my brightness settings here looking at it. So, okay, back to the normal level. Oh, sweet. But yeah, you can kind of see a few rough edges when you're playing this game, like with the graphics and all like that. I'm just looking at it a bit now. Oh, goal game. Let's see what this is. No. No. That was terrible. I didn't know what I was supposed to do right there. Dang it. Oh well, now I know. So yeah, that was basically the first level right there. Stage 2 is right there. But first, I'm gonna see what's up with my color, so I'll be right back. So yeah. Okay, fooled around with it a bit more. So yeah, it's always strange. I turned the backlight a bit more on my camera. On my TV. So I think it should look better. Shouldn't have it shouldn't have any flickering, to be quite honest. Okay, so we got a new power up, Leaf. So look at that. We got like Leaf powers. Awesome sauce. Who do you think you are, you impersonator? Trying to be like, look like me? Screw you. All right. Oh, look at this. We can like build up a barrier. Oh yeah. Who do you think you are? Oh snap. Okay, let's suck this guy in. Oh, basically same power up, Leaf power up. Oh, we got a hamburger. Heck yeah. I felt I needed some meat. So yeah, game controls, well, pretty cool variety in the game. So yeah, oh, looky right here. Star power, skadoosh. Oh, where are we going now? Look at this. Oh my word, where are we going? We skipped like a whole ton of junk. Not junk, but oh, listen to this music. This reminds me of the music I played in Kirby, the first Kirby game on my 3DS when I got that on the virtual console for that. Okay, we got cutter power again. Look at this. Oh, wow. That's basically like Kirby's combo or something like that. Ba-bam! Heck yeah. We are such little beasts. We fool all these enemies here. Oh, did you see that? That was cool. Okay. Skadoosh. Get out of here, son. All right. Who do you think you're messing with, boy? Okay, so take these guys out. Oh, we got a yummy donut. Yummy. There we go. So it basically auto-targets, I guess you'd say, right there. And then when you get close to an enemy, you can just take him out like that. All right, nice. Okay, I want this guy right here. He's like all macho looking. Okay, how do we get rid of it? Oh yeah, press that. All right. Okay, now we suck him in. Heck yeah, we swallow him. Oh yeah, and if you want to swallow him, you just basically press down. Oh, we got a 1-up. Nice. Oh, I thought I was gonna knock him out. Oh well. How do we get down? Oh, there we go. Very nice. Oh, so wait, that guy before had basically the same power-up? I thought he had a sword. Whoopsie, no. No, shoot. I was trying to do a combo upward. Well, that stinks. Oh, star power. Oh, wow. My word. Come on, man. Whoopsie. Yeah, let's do a dash move. We are on fire. Well, no, we're not on fire, but we're like, let's get the heck out of here. Look at that. We're just like taking out. Oh, my word. What was I thinking right there? What was that? Wow. That was stupid. All right, then. Okay. So, yeah. We are gonna take some enemies out. Okay, so now we're not gonna do the same stupid mistake like before. Can this thing auto-target? Okay, there we go. All right, there we go. Onward with our destruction. Hey, hey, hey. I want to get that up there. So we're going to toss that. Awesome sauce. We got a gear. Very nice. Whoopsie, I meant to grab that. Heck yeah. Oh yeah, who do you think you're messing with right there? Get rid of that. All right, we're out of here. Okay, so look here, another power-up. Whoa, needle. Okay, let's check our menu right here. See what this is up. Prick your foes with a thorny jab. Really stick it to them. Roll from a dash to bring the pain with the rolling needle. Alright, needle attack is one. Needle burst is hold the one button and shake or hold that. Okay, dash and then hold the... Okay, I think that's basically all I need to know. So, oh man. That will freaking impale some enemies. Wow. Take that, son. Taking out the butt. Wow, that's pretty painful. Oh, what were you thinking you were about to do right there, son? All right, so let me see right here. We can hold it. All right. How do we do this right here? Take those guys out. There we go. We got a cherry. Yummy. Okay, let's try our dash move in just a second. See what that's all about, because we did hear about it being destruction. Devastating. Whoa, who do you think you're messing with right there? Thinking you're gonna follow me? Boy. Alright, so let's climb up here, see what's up. I think I might actually want to go back down here. Yeah, because it just looks like it's basically like a metameta. This level design kind of reminds me of playing it on, what is it? What? Oh, there we go. Oh, you gotta hold the button. That is pretty nice right there. Level design kind of reminds me of the old game, actually, a bit right here, like with the ladders and stuff like that. Okay. There we go. We'll just take him out like that. Awesome sauce. There we go. Taking you down hardcore. Alright. So yeah, like I said, this game's pretty easy, but I think there's a second playthrough which should be more difficult. Kind of like the older games, to where the old game was easy. But, you know, the second playthrough of the game was really challenging. I don't know if I'll do that one, though. I'll see. Oh, my word. Holy balls, what is this? Oh, you do not want to mess with me, boy. Oh, who do you think you are? Oh, snap. Come on, come back here. No. Get into my mouth. Thank you.
Skadoosh!
Get out. Oh, no. Snappikins. Alright. Beam for the win. Get out of here, son. Who do you think you're messing with? I'm freaking Kirby. Okay. Can we lay it down on him? Heck yeah. Okay, so pick this up here. That was kind of weird. I need to freaking get the hang of all these controls, so. Okay, took him out right there. How do we get that? Let me see right here. I don't want to go through there just yet. I want to get that. Dang it. Let's see. How do we get that? Is there a little thing up here? Nope, can't go up any higher. I don't know why. Huh. Let's just see what's over here. Very nice dash attack right there. I guess we can't go up there just yet. Maybe we need something else, so. Alright. Out we go. And we're playing the gold game right here. Press it. Oh, you gotta... Okay, so I have to keep pressing it. I held the button. Trying to see if I could actually go up higher. I thought... But it didn't say hold it, so I guess that's my fault. Okay, we're gonna play one more stage, I guess, for this part or something like that. I don't know. I don't know how long I've been recording, actually, since I've split this video a bit. So, anyway. Get out of here. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. So, yeah, anyway, I don't think I've even asked y'all how y'all are doing. And a lot of people actually commented and told me that they wanted me to do this walkthrough instead of Uncharted 3 first. So I was like, okay, then I guess I'll go on and do this. And then next thing you know, I find out that the game's coming out today. And I was just like, well, it came in today. Like, it was supposed to come out yesterday, but shipments were off. So then I was like, oh, all right, then. I guess that works out. So. Okay, let's see what this is. Spark. Look at our hair, dude. That is freaking awesome. Okay, we're gonna check our thing. Electricity in your hand. Shake the Wii remote to create a spark barrier. Zap foes from above with a lightning strike. The spark attack is one. Charge power is shake or the... Like, going all over the place with the control pad. Short charge power. Plus the one. Oh, that's with shaking and pressing the one. Okay. I think I got this. All right, then. Okay, here we go right here. Here we go. All right, we are beasts. Look at that. All right. That's the... Let's see right here. This is our shield, I think. And then we can go like... Skadoosh. All right. Let's go on down. Oh, my word. Oh, well, I thought I could take that out. Oh, well. Guess not. Oh, look at our pink blue balloony self. Bam! Wooly. All right. Let's get this. Build up our power. I feel the power. Hey, hey, yeah. Okay. Awesome sauce. All right. I don't think there was anything else right there. Okay. I think that's our shield right there. All right. Just a one button. Oh, my word. Oh, snapigans. Oh, we took him down with our power. Okay. Skadoosh! Take that, son. I keep saying son a lot in this. Just notice that. Ah, come on. Okay. Build our power up. Skadoosh. Okay. There we go. That's how we get that. All right. Looks like, let me see right here. I want to swallow this guy in. Okay, we got sword power. I think I'd actually prefer this power better. Instead of having to charge up our attacks the whole time, all the time. All right. Upper slice for the win. All right. Oh, really? I gotta drop this? All right. Shake, 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 Shinora. Shake your body line, Ocean Applicant. I thought I was gonna toss that out. Okay, we got ourselves a yummy donut. All right. We got the power. We are pyromaniacs now.
I am a pyromaniac. Don't mess with me, bubs.
Oh, we got the beam. Okay, duck right there. Bam. Go down the hole, son. All right. So yeah, but this kind of reminds me of like the older Kirby games. It's not too challenging or anything like that, like usual. But it just plays well. It's good old Kirby. We get these, like, crazy power-ups and stuff like that. I mean, who doesn't love that? Ah, you son of a gun. Doing that. Where's a key? Here we go. So, yeah, a bit of backtracking, I guess you'd say, added to this. Okay, we can't jump. Like, we can't do the multiple jump. I forgot about that. Almost died there. There we go. All right. We got ourselves a power. Well, a new item, the gear. Like the gear. All right. Too close. I mean, too far. Okay, let's get that out of here. So, if any of y'all have gotten the game already, I don't know, you're probably like, I don't know, some of y'all might be better than me, actually, are probably like, hey, you're supposed to be doing it this way. If I am doing something wrong, maybe, let me know in the comments below. I don't think I am, but, you know, I'm always... There's always room for improvement, so... Oh, my word. Whoa. That was dangerous. Wow, that was pretty cool right there. Just took all of them out right there. Okay. Whoa-ly. No, don't you die. Don't you die. So we got 10 lives already. That's pretty nice. Oh, little spike shards right here. Well, rock crystals or whatever you want to call them beneath us. Speaking of that, I would love some rock candy right now. I haven't had any for years. I just thought about it since I saw that. Kind of funny what games can just bring back memories, you know? Remind you of times when you played games in the past and all that stuff. Come on. Thank you. All right, we do not want this power up still. We want this right here. Yeah, we are pyromaniacs again. That's how we roll. Ba-bam. Bun, bun. Okay, switch right here. Look at him. Bun, bun, I say. Okay, another key. Like, blocked area. Where is a key? Looks like we're gonna have to... See here, I think I've heard a lot about how this game has great replay value. So I'm thinking that we're gonna have to actually go back, like, later into the game. Okay, we're gonna press the 2 button. What? Okay, I don't even get this right here. I don't know why. Oh well. So, anyway, that's basically it for this. Next time, I guess we'll continue. So, thanks for watching. Please share and comment, like, subscribe. Stay tuned for more vids, walkthroughs, and updates. So, yeah, let me know what you think in the game. Hit the like button. That shows that you really enjoyed the video. Took a lot to actually get this game, so I'd really appreciate it. And also, just let me know if you have any advice or anything like that, what I should do in the game. So, all that jazz. Thanks again. See ya. Have a good day.